you never even, like, passed her a glass of water or had any interaction with her at all?
No, she attempted to, oddly enough, engage Linda in conversation one day during the trial. And Linda just, you know, appropriately said, I can't talk to you because it wouldn't be appropriate to do that. But that was the only one. Casey, I don't think, liked me very much. So I wasn't expecting a chit-chat with her.
Why do you think that?
I don't know. I guess probably because I was the one early in the case who made a particular argument about why the death penalty might be appropriate that she didn't like. So I kind of thought that did. But I'm sure just generally prosecuting her was not her favorite thing for me to do.